there a point in our lives where we decide who influences us? What actions define us? Do we choose our own destiny? What if we neglect all influences and become a face no one has ever seen? Will we look in the mirror and see a reflection that is magnificent and righteous? Or will we be haunted by the mask of our own soul? For we are the faces of the future.